excited to go out. Too cute, too cute. He's mad at the dog.
Just push me over the limit. I'd like to call him something. I think I'll just call it a day. Pour me something tall and strong. Make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only half past 12, but I don't care. It's 5 o'clock somewhere.
Hey guys, so today I'm just with the animals, and this video is about the animals. Well, not about, I'm just like video camming what they do, just for the fun of it, just for memories for me. You don't really have to care for this video, but I do. So, peace. Hope you enjoy anyways, and give it a like, and subscribe down below because I'm not going to make an outro, and peace.
And over a year, my Jamaican vacation's gonna start right here. If the phone's for me, you can tell them I just sailed away. And pour me something tall and strong. Make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only half past 12, but I don't care. It's 5 o'clock somewhere.
In case you guys want to know, this dog is like practically a year younger than me. And known her all my life, and this one is a rescue, so they got her like last year, Manana and Robert, and its name is Boo Boo, and that's Tiki, by the way. And yeah, this one's a rescue, so I don't really know most of the story, but I know it's like infested by fleas or something, and then its hair was all gone. It wasn't even there, there's nothing, and its tail is like still kind of like it. It was like all gross and you can kind of see the skin right there. It's kind of blurry. But now she's fine because the man who owned her before in Florida wouldn't take it to the vet or anything, and he didn't want her. So he took her. She's so cute. She's called. I'm going to put her in so you're not going to see her anymore. Say bye, Boo Boo. Bye, Boo Boo.
What time zone am I on? What country am I in?
It doesn't matter. It's 5 o'clock somewhere.
Now that the other dogs think I'm going in, they're like, hey, don't forget about us. Come on, Tiki. You've been there, haven't you? Molly. Yes, and Molly's my dog, of course. My main man.
All right. Well, that's good.
Tiger.
Okay.
Tiger.
Make sure you can keep it between the navigational beacons.
Between the buoys. I got it.
All right. Well, it's 5 o'clock. Let's go somewhere.
I'm ready. Crank it up.
Let's get out of here.
I'm gone.
She's a woman in red blue jeans. She's a woman that's a queen of the teens. She's a woman and that I know. She's a woman that loves me so. Bebop-a-doo-la, she's my baby. Bebop-a-doo-la, I don't mean baby. Bebop-a-doo-la, she be.
Here's my nana's chicken coop. She only has 3 chickens, and I have twice as many as her. And hers freak out much more. And yeah, it's kind of, her chicken coop's better and bigger. But that's okay. Oh, I'm getting rained on. Well, not rained on, but sprinklers. Look at the sky, it's so beautiful. Anyways, let's get to the point. The animals.
And she's a woman with the flying feet. She's a wanna woman, and that I know. She's a woman that loves me so. Bebop-a-doo-la, she's my baby. Bebop-a-doo-la, I don't mean baby. Bebop-a-doo-la, she is my baby, da my baby, da my baby.
Lula, she's my baby. Bebop Lula, I don't mean.